Hi guys, today we're gonna be making ibiravos with tomato gravy. So we're gonna first fry the ibiravos and then we're gonna take it aside. And then here I have the onion, the parsley, the garlic, and then I have two cans of tomato. And then I have my spices, cumin, coriander, paprika, and turmeric. And then bicarbonate of soda. And then just for control, coconut milk. I'm gonna teach you on how to make the best tomato gravy, né? So keep watching, and then we're gonna fry our ibiravos until it's golden brown. So now our ibiravos is brown and I know it's cooked inside. So now we're just gonna have to move it, transfer it in an empty bowl. So now our vars is ready, and what we're gonna do now, we'll begin with our ingredients too. So I'm gonna put my onions, a garlic, a parsley, and then I am gonna season with our spices. And then we're gonna fry everything together. So now my onions are ready. Okay, now we're gonna add our onion. Now we're gonna add our tomato, and we're gonna have some salt. Salt, and then mix together. So guys, I want to tell you something. You know the important part of the tomato when you cook it? Don't cook it for short time. It needs to cook. It needs to cook so that it grabs on the flavors, you know, and don't rush it. So now it's all mixed. And then remember I told you to take out the acid from the steam. You will have to have ilento, a bit of bicarbonate of soda, the acidity. Yeah, pumabo. But then also another thing, if you're not bunting, you can add 2 teaspoons of sugar to this or ihan. But then when you're bunting, hadn't fed. So now the tomato, I'll cook it for 20 to 30 minutes. So now our gravy has been cooking for 20 minutes. So what I'm gonna do now, what I'm gonna do now, I will go ahead and add our coconut milk. I'll go ahead and add our coconut milk, and then stir everything together. So let's stir it now again. I think it's very much caramel cocos. So now I think the gravy is ready. Yabo ni like ni as in 7 days. Gravy gravy sessions, guys. I'll do 5 minutes then gravy right. Aibo. So now I'm gonna switch off the stove, like switch it off totally, and then we're gonna add our So add our vors sausage so that as peggy what. Yo, what a sausage is swimming with cravings. Come on again. And then we're gonna add some leftover of the parsley. I'm telling you, some cold gel. And then let's just close it. Oh, sorry, sink. Oh, yes. Let's just close it. And remember, the stove is off, ne? So let's just close it for 5 minutes so that the sausage to takes flavors. Sure, guys. So guys, our vors or sausage in tomato gravy, it's ready. So thank you for watching, darlings. Please subscribe and like. Walk the wait. Just to like good TV in things that Vava. The things are corn. Okay, guys, so this was for today. No, wait, girl. So guys, I'm gonna serve this with it's because I'm bunting. I'm gonna serve it with a cauliflower. I might show you how I make a cauliflower to go with this. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you for that. Subscribe and like.